are very strong and you need to keep your cool, right? And you need to take care that you do not use aggressive gestures also. These are some topics which will give me a good hint about your personality traits, right? How well you can speak up. Now there is a third parameter also, wherein I said, coming back to our topic, if at all you feel that I cannot speak up on the topic, what to do? See, there are five parameters which will always help you to speak on a topic. What is that? Now let's say, if I asked you to give me a list of things which are in green color. In green color. Give me a list of things which are in green color. Come on. Sorry? Okay. Ashes. Okay. The green board. And? My dress. It is not green, yeah. It's blue. And the color bright. And what else? He's saying dupatta. Dupatta. Hello. Dupatta is also blue. Achha, you're talking about the lines. The lines. Achha, the sleeves are green. Okay. What else?
Bushes.
Okay. Now come on, now let's do something. Again, you have to give me a list of things which are in green color, but this time I'm giving you categories. Okay. Give me a list of vegetables which are in green color. Give me a list of fruits which are in green color. And maybe, you know, leafy vegetables which are in green color. Come on. Vegetable, leafy vegetables and fruits. Sorry? Spinach, broccoli, and
coriander,
watermelon, okay, and
chili,
capsicum, peas, green peas, and nobody for fruits, bendy, lady finger, and. And see the difference here. In the first activity when I asked you, you gave me some 4 to 5 lists. But right now, you know, your thoughts are flowing. You're giving me continuous answer. This is what happens when you categorize a topic. Right? Here's the thing. I'll give you one small tip. Any topic will have these 5 factors. What are they? I need to understand what are some facts and figures I can talk on the topic. Like, it is very easy to say that, let's say, love marriage and arranged marriage. It is very easy to say that, okay, love marriage is something, you know, which is very strong. Or love marriages don't work, right? How about if I use the same sentence in a different way? Let's say if I say that, okay, Economic Times, there was an article in Economic Times which said that 65% of the love marriages, they end up having divorce cases, right? So what is the difference in the sentence here? Absolutely, I'm talking with facts and figures here. So you know, the more you speak about facts and figures, you know, the more you are giving weightage on your, because anybody can make generalized statement, right? But be specific with facts and figures. Give examples which are related to facts and figures so that people can connect through the point, right? You can think of a lot of examples. Like, let's say, you know, the second point that will always help you is the economical factor, right? Every topic will have an economical factor also. Is topic ka economy pe kya impact hoga? Wo samajhna bhi bahut zyada zaruri hai. So if I talk about economical factor, let's say in arranged marriages, usually what happens in arranged marriages, a girl has to forgo her career for some time because, you know, she gets married to a stranger, she needs some time to develop with the family and all. So in order for her to manage the entire, you know, manage her personal life as well as professional life, she needs to take a break for some time. So here, if I talk about love marriages, in love marriages, usually what happens, you spend a good amount of time with your partner, you understand what are their likings and dislikings, you know what are the things which are important for them. And that's why as a partner, you would be more supportive when it comes to love marriage, isn't it? And that's why there are high chances that your spouse would work after marriage. And that adds to the economy as well, isn't it? Because both your partners are working and even definitely there are high chances that you will raise the standard of living. This was one very good thought that a candidate mentioned last time in the GP. This is something you can talk about. So every topic will have, one is facts and figures, right? What is the economical impact? The third point, every topic will have a sociological impact also. What is this? There are times when you may, you know, if you think about the same example, love marriage and arranged marriage. What is the social impact of love marriage? What's the social impact of love marriage? If I talk about the cons, pros and cons, there are so many things. One is, what is that? Yeah? You know, the social abandonment is more in love marriages. If I want to talk about the advantage, what will I say? It eradicates dowry system. It eradicates dowry system. Right? If I want to talk again about the pros, what will I say? Maybe, you know, in any kind of love marriage, the casteism is eradicated. Why the casteism is eradicated? Because a Hindu may marry a Muslim, you know, a Christian may marry a person who is out of caste. So there are times, you know, ghar mein Holi bhi banegi, Diwali bhi banegi, Eid bhi banegi, sab banta hai. Right? So isi wajah se yahan pe kya hota hai? The casteism factor is eradicated. Right? So definitely there are so many points you can speak up. Now, you know, as a trainer, I can speak up on both the points. If you think around these three factors, it will definitely improve your communication. So if I talk about knowledge, what are the factors? One is facts and figures. Second is, what is the economical impact of the topic? What is the sociological impact of the topic? Right? There's a fourth point to this factor. That is, you know, there are times when you may pick up some emotional parameters of the topic. What are those emotional parameters? I remember a guy who was debating against a person, and she said that she was supporting love marriage and he was supporting arranged marriage. And after some time, he quickly picked her point and he said that, excuse me, but I'd like to ask you one question. She said, okay, please go ahead. He said, can I ask you a personal question? So she was a little, you know, hesitant. She said, yes. He said, don't take me wrong, but for how long you've been living with your parents? She said, 21 years. Said, okay, 21. And how long do you know your partner? She said, 1 year, right? So very quietly he said that, he said, well, do you think it is deserving for your parents that you break away a 21-year-old relationship for just a 1-year-old relationship? How do you think about it? Wo bolne ke baad usko thode der ke liye to, you know, she was taken aback, but then again she started debating on the point. That doesn't mean that, you know, you won't get any debating points. But then this is some emotional parameter of any topic. Right? So definitely there is a philosophical aspect of any topic. Right now if you see, there are times when, you know, if you look at the political parties, they have also started using emotional parameters, isn't it? How do they use emotional parameters? If you look at some politicians, they are very good at kavi, you know, they are very good at poems and poetry and all. So they use a lot of poetry and poems and patriotic poems so that they connect to the audience. So similarly, we can also use poetry, we can also use some quotes, not poetry. But then, you know, dil pe ek aashiq type quotes nahi hone chahiye. Some quotes, you know, which is relevant to the topic, right? So that adds value to your communication. So there are four parameters. What are they? One is facts and figures of the topic. Second is philosophical aspect. Third is economical aspect and sociological aspect. Every topic will have an optional parameter. What is that? Environment. Right? What is the impact of this topic on the environment? ये जरूरी नहीं है, ऑप्शनल है कि किसी टॉपिक पे चलेगा किसी टॉपिक पे नहीं चलेगा. लाइक इन अ परसेप्शन बेस्ड टॉपिक लाइक लव मैरिज एंड अरेंज मैरिज इट वोंट वर्क आउट. बट इन अ टॉपिक लाइक यू नो अ पोल्यूशन बेस्ड टॉपिक लाइक लेट्स से इफ आई गिव यू अ टॉपिक दैट एनवायरमेंट यू नो लेट्स से अ टॉपिक लाइक यू नो इंटरनेट क्लोज ऑफ ऑल्स और इंटरनेट सोशल मीडिया इज हैम्परिंग आवर रिलेशनशिप और सम टॉपिक्स लाइक यू नो सर्टेन टॉपिक्स व्हिच आर पोल्यूशन रिलेटेड टॉपिक्स तो उस पर आप बहुत कुछ बोल सकते हैं. तो वहां पे शायद ये चल जाएगा बट दिन परसेप्शन बेस्ड टॉपिक पे नहीं चलेगा. ओके, सो फाइव पैरामीटर्स. व्हाट इज इंपैक्ट ऑन एनवायरनमेंट? सोशियोलॉजिकल, इकोनॉमिकल, देन वही बोला मैं सोशियोलॉजिकल. व्हाट एल्स? बोलो ना, मैं भूल जाती हूँ, बूढ़ी हो रही हूँ. राइट, सो फाइव पैरामीटर्स विल ऑलवेज हेल्प. राइट, यू वोंट फाइंड इट इन गूगल एंड ऑल दैट. दिस आर समथिंग व्हिच आई एम टॉकिंग विद एक्सपीरियंस. सो यू इफ यू वांट टू राइट इट डाउन, यू मे राइट इट डाउन एज वेल. Right?